and tomorrow. In the battle of Jericho, Joshua, in the battle.